again, the consumption niya is to complement the national health program as well as the provincial programs of our governor. Bali, via iniit unit na mamonitor na itong programs, itong province health programs na i-implement in Maupay. Bukod kay sa ato, libre na libre pa, doon balay, may ada last, direct factually lang, may napakusan na very vital ng program sa karoy at i-governor at i-implement. Ang sinisteri ni governor, continuation of care. At the moment na ma-discharge itong pasyente, maaaram na kita matalang itong proseso. Yun yung haan, ihahatag ng aton pasyente o ng aton balitay. Pag ano yung nagasakit, mahatag tirahan niya na patient satisfaction survey na yung kainan niya na ang discharge summary. Wherein, di na ang discharge summary, nakasurat nila ang plano ng doktor at i-attend yung physician kung may na-agree-repeat sa laboratorio or kung sa registration ng ibang pala. Ang ato naman navigator, ang ato care navigator, is in bed, inlalag ko ito na tanay, name and pasyente, cellphone number, address, ngan-hin, date ito next na follow-up or next na i-laboratorio. Ikon nga pa, na di ba ni ESPH yung pag-follow-up, continuously yung tatawagan ito nila to remind them na kung tumusta nila, siring panigod na detect by maintenance, kaya alam ba nila kung tuloy-tuloy pa ba nila pag-detect maintenance until such time ng pabalik nila na ato. Primarily, as siya ay purpose ito na ato, kaya alam hindi namon organizational chart headed by our patient physician, Dr. Amini. As siya ito, makapagpating ng program together with Dr. Sochi. And ang members naman hindi ang natalan ng chief nurse and hindi shopping nurses and all the department heads and medicine, surgery, rehab, and COVID-19. Okay. Because we are sincere and we are honest when we say that kaatong probinsya tawo ito. And the same way, in ESPH, sa ESPH na pasyente, because. Thank you everyone and have a nice day.